Honorable Speaker, sir, I would like to draw the attention of the Honorable Minister of Tourism about the need to the construct of the Yatra Nivas at the Anjanadri Hills, which is the birthplace of the Lord Hanuman in the state of Karnataka. Sir, I belong to the Koppal Parliamentary Constituency of North Karnataka. Lots of world heritage centers and historical locations like a Western Chalukya, Rashtrakuta dynasty, Kadambara dynasty, some of the most tourist place in the North Karnataka. It is also noticed that the three most important ports, Koppal Port, Anegundi Port and Kampali Port, are situated in the my Koppal Parliamentary Constituency, which attracts the lots of tourists. Sir, I also, there is an urgent need of funds for the development of these three ports so that it can attract more tourists. Sir, I would also like to mention that Hampi, the world tourism place, is situated in the Bellary district, which is the very near to Koppal district also. Hampi, which is in the historical place in India, he is recognized by the world UNESCO also. There is the one tourism place called the Anjanadri Hills, which is the situated in Gangavati Taluk near Anugundi. He is the birthplace of Lord Hanuman. Thousands of people from different place, not only from the India, but also from other foreign countries. Sir, 1 minute, sir. I am speaking first time.
Sir, Manyavar, Shukriya, bahut bahut aapka. मेरे जिला सहारनपुर की
प्लेस ऑफ द एंड रोप नीडफुल कीपिंग इन व्यू द अबो आई अर्ज अपन द यूनियन गवर्नमेंट टू टेक इमीडिएट एक्शन फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ यात्रा निवास एट अंजनाद्रि हिल्स व्हिच इज द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ लॉर्ड हनुमान इन द स्टेट ऑफ कर्नाटका फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ टूरिस्ट. थैंक यू सर.